Phenos.
Hello. Okay. Hello, everybody. We are back with Monster Hunter World, The Adventures of Strife.
You look so free. So, what's the bottom of the veil like?
Rotten.
I could not say. Though we have learned much, what we have are mere facts, and not a single clue to what truth they add up to.
Right.
We know Zora Magdaros is heading there, but why?
The world is full of mysteries to consume us.
Yeah, and delicious mysteries to consume.
Yeah. So pretty good descending.
Huh? Hey, I think I found something.
What you found?
Let's set her down.
Name it.
Or not. As I thought.
What did you do? Oh my god, what the hell? Oh, that big thing.
We have disturbed its hunting grounds. We should regroup.
I know, right? Well, today we are into the awesome thing.
We need to clear the way so we can fly down to the base of the Rotten Veil. The airship will get knocked out of the sky if we don't do something about that monster.
I see it. Awesome, by the way. Okay. First off, what? Flashbulb. Oh, I gotta. Yeah, that's the one. Where's your match? Not bad. Why am I not? For a second, I actually thought I'm gonna be gliding this. Alright, never mind. We gotta hunt down the big birdie boss thing. After we do that, we're good to go. Stone herbs. I don't think I need those. Let's see. Be here. Or not. Of course. Finding stuff. I need crystals from this place, by the way. Not ready to try that ore. But again, this place is the hunting ground of, well, the highest peak where I saw this thing. Legiana? That's her. Hey, girl! Scream! Oh boy. That's all a lot of ice. Not a bad place to fight you, honestly. I can slide, dash, or whatnot. Oh no, oh no. Don't you dare freeze my ass, okay? Oh, you don't hurt. I think we gotta change to the flash bomb! Oh boy. Thank you. Don't fly, girl. You don't see shit. Oh no, you're looking. You fell asleep? Oh, nice one, buddy. Nice one. I love it. That's okay. No, no. I don't want to waste my flash bomb. Gotta time this. Oh no! Thank God. Got another flashball for you, boy. Or girl. You don't like me. That's fine. You got the neutral feelings. No. Wait! Don't hate me. Come on! I know you're gonna run, so just run. Alright, she's running. What in the actual F is that up there? As expected. Oh, beautiful. Okay. Okay. That was still good. That was still good. That was still good. No need to, you know, get angry over me. I got it. You don't like me. I don't like it too, but what can I do? This is a game. I gotta kill you. I'm sorry. Oh, boom. You actually got out of that fairly fast. Okay, don't kill me! Oh my god! Drink, you dumb fuck, drink! Oh shit, I'm gonna faint. I actually fainted. Are you kidding me? Will you have the fucking idea or chance or give yourself the opportunity to... Why would you do that? To actually faint in the middle of a battle? Are you kidding me? Alright. I gotta find something suitable for that. I know, girl. No. Oh, come on! You gonna run? Hey, baby. Oh, Jesus Christ, these rocks actually scared me. fairly mad, which is acceptable. Oh, poof! That freeze my ass, huh? Oh, that's not good! That's not good! Stamina, stamina, stamina! Can I, just for a little bit, run? I literally can faint and will faint easier. Which is not good. Okay. That's not good at all. Glide, you beautiful son of a guy. I'll glide. No? Okay. Well, then die then. There you go. Good boy. You don't want to come down here? Alright, it defroze. Are you kidding me? Kill my head. Gonna come? Come on, stop running away, you bitch. Just hurry up there. Hey, babe. Shit. Drop down, you dumb fuck. Drop down, I said drop down. Drop down. Drop fucking down, you piece of sluggishly son of a guy. That's what I want to do. Exactly that. Yeah. Come on! That's okay. You don't have to be that good. Okay? Hold on, hold on. There, another one. shit! Ooh. Oh my god. You got poison, that's fairly good. This is it. Watch it! Careful with it. She's broken, do not stop, boy! I tried, I pressed it, but nothing happened as always. Stop, 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 okay, you're gonna win. I get it. You're fat and ugly. You're a bit broken. No, don't hit me. Okay, you're a bitch, that's for sure. Oh boy. No. What are you doing? Aren't you gonna die? Like, now? Okay, no. I suppose not. Come on, just a little bit. This guy's broken, I can feel it.
All right. Thank you. Now we can get to the base of the Rotten Veil.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Well, that was good. That was awesome. Yay! We're gonna be heading down now. And it's gonna be ugly. And I got so many rewards, man. Look at that.
Now is. Alright, the time has come. Let's head down to the bottom of the veil.
Where the fucking sun is not shining and the guys are up sail. Thing. Well, guys, as fun as this was, I'm actually gonna end this episode here and continue soon with the Rotten Veil for you guys. We killed the legendary bird thingy, so we're good for now. As always, I love you so, so very much. And as always, I'm gonna see you with the next one. Bye!